Loren, they did make that extraordinary catch of the super heavy booster. So steps being made, not totally up and to the right, though.
Yeah, the weird part of this entire test launch is that they actually achieved their secondary objective, which was to make that catch. But then the actual main objective of the flight, which is to test out Starship in space, it got cut quite short, which is unexpected given the steady progress that they've been making on these flights over the last couple of years.
Loren, we didn't see too much gnashing of teeth from SpaceX or from Elon Musk. They really seemed to, as he called it, as just a bump in the road. Talk about their approach toward things like this. When things don't go their way, do they just go back to the drawing board? And there is even no change in their launch schedule.
Yeah, absolutely. This is kind of all about, you know, SpaceX's culture and how they like to test. They like to fly frequently. Sometimes they'll break things while they fly. They learn from those moments, and then they go back and they change and make updates and fly again rather quickly. They're a bit of an outlier when it comes to the space industry for doing this. You know, a lot of other companies and even NASA are a bit risk averse, but for them, they embrace this risk. And so for them, it's really a learning experience. It definitely, I would say, was unexpected just given the steady progress that they've been making. You know, this is their shortest test flight, I think, since the first couple that they did a few years back.
Yeah.
So, you know, we weren't really anticipating an explosion like this.
Blue Origin making steps forward.
Yes, it's speaking of, it's been a wild week on the space beat for us space reporters. Please have mercy on us. So the morning of the Starship launch, Blue Origin's New Glenn launched for the very first time on its debut flight. And unlike most rockets, it did achieve orbit on its very first launch attempt, which is a very amazing accomplishment for the company. They did try to land the rocket after the flight. SpaceX has perfected with its Falcon 9. Unfortunately, it did miss the landing on the barge at sea that it was targeting. But the fact that it made orbit on its first attempt is definitely something that Blue Origin should celebrate.